Life happens, and chances are there will be times that you need some medical care. If you're sick or hurt, you need to know where to go. You have three main choices. Calling our 24/7 nurse advice line, making an appointment with your primary care provider, or visiting an urgent care center. These are all reliable options. Which one you choose depends on what kind of treatment you need and how quickly you need it. If your situation is life-threatening, you should go to the emergency room. Only visit the ER if you are in a very serious health situation and need help immediately, like if you have broken bones, chest pains, or uncontrollable bleeding. If you're having an emergency, you should always call 911. But if your injury or illness is not life-threatening, call our 24/7 nurse advice line. It can help you determine if you should see your primary care provider or visit an urgent care center. Remember, we're always here to help.